The Anglo-Egyptian War of 1882 was a pivotal conflict that spread out in Egypt, ultimately leading to British control over the nation. The late 19th century witnessed turmoil in Egypt due to economic troubles, foreign debt, and dissatisfaction among the Egyptian. The conflict was instigated by Ahmed Urabi, an Egyptian army officer who led a nationalist revolt against the rule of Khedive Tewfik Pasha and the foreign influence in Egypt. Tensions escalated further when British warships patrolled at the port of Alexandria, intensifying the already flimsy situation. On June 11, 1882, violent anti-European riots erupted in Alexandria, Egypt. Fearing for their safety, European residents quickly left the city. At the same time, the Egyptian Urabist army began fortifying and arming the port, making the situation more tense. After giving a warning to stop these military preparations, the British fleet acted alone, launching a relentless 10-and-a-half-hour bombardment of the city. In the aftermath of the bombardment and amidst escalating unrest, Khedive Tewfik Pasha extended an invitation for British assistance to help restore his rule. The British response to Tewfik Pasha's request marked the prelude to a full-scale British invasion of Egypt, setting the stage for the Battle of Tel al-Kebir that occurred on September 13, 1882, at Tel el-Kebir in Egypt. In this battle, Egyptian forces, commanded by Ahmed Urabi, faced off against a British army led by Garnet Wolseley. This battle marked the critical moment in the Anglo-Egyptian War, ultimately resulting in a victory for the British forces. Even though the UK declared Egypt's independence in 1922, the British military maintained considerable influence in Egypt until 1936. During this period, Egypt became a crucial hub for trade and business in the region. Egypt remained under British influence until 1952, with the last British troops leaving in 1956.